I made millions. If he hadn't walked into my office that day, Walter White would have been dead.